Schuster got it through and a save that time by Smith. Comes back out high and Brown. Oh, and he gets it right back. What a wrist shot by JT Brown as he gets his first of the season.
Again, the Coyotes looked like they were in pretty good position, but running around, Mike Smith, I believe, was screened on the play as well. The original shot, the Tampa Bay Lightning get it right there, Bodker. Nobody picks the Lightning player up, and he rips a shot low, just below the blocker on Mike Smith.
And congratulations as well to JT Brown on his first National Hockey League goal.